Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. When we left off last time, we made it through the apocalypse. We were able to run to a local vault where they assured us there was space specifically saved for us, which sounded great, except it was a trick. They cryogenically froze us. At one point, they thawed us out so that we could see them steal our baby and shoot our husband. Awesome. Froze us back up again. So now, we are unfrozen and we are on our way out into the world. Let's do this. We got it. Figure out what in the world happened to our baby. Do we want to change anything? Nope, it's good.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
There's a bit of concern because our character is all, we're going to find Sean, and obviously, yes, we need to know what happened to the baby, but we don't know how long we've been frozen. When they thawed out, took Sean, and then froze us up again. Like, he could be an adult now, it could be long past, he could be dead. I'm not really sure how we're gonna even start, but... Alright. And there she is, the wasteland. Oh, there's homes somewhere back that way, and I do want to check that out. But let's look around a little bit first here. Anything of interest? Someone who's been dead a very long time? Okay, let's head back towards our house. I don't really think that we're necessarily going to find a clue there as to what happened to Sean, but just out of curiosity, I want to see how it's looking now. Anything here? Oh, get that bottle cap. Wait. Switchblade. Yeah. Why not take that? Nah, I don't think I want any cram. Alright. Oh yeah, this big sign. I remember this. This is where we came in. So this will get us back home. Oh boy, these are all the people that were waiting there, aren't they? Everyone who couldn't get in. Sorry. Hub flower, what is that? It's edible? Restores a bit of hit points, eh? Okay. Want to make sure nothing's going to creep up and try and kill me. So far seems okay. Oh, sanctuary. It's not looking good, sanctuary. Get out of here. Radiation damage. Ooh, Nuka Cherry. Alright, I don't know if there's much to be gained here. Might as well look around. Oh yeah. Stimpak and some Radix. Fantastic. I think instead of, like, exploring each house, though, I'm probably gonna head over to my house. See how that's looking. Alright. adjust with left stick, right stick to turn screwdriver. Don't mess up, it's the only bobby pin. There we go. No.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Not there we go. There we go, doing it totally wrong. Ugh, it clicked and I thought it was the click of it unlocking. No, I bungled it. Well, that really sucks. Now I really want to know what's in there. We'll have to come back. Perhaps. Alright. So, we desperately need bobby pins. Alright, I did say I wasn't going to go in every house, but it's really hard to resist the temptation to go into at least some of them. Unfill the kickball. See, I'm used to, in Bethesda games, you can pick up everything, and so a lot of stuff is just crap, and there's absolutely no need to pick it up. But some of these things, like... See... Plastic cloth 2, steel 2. So is there some way I can... Yeah, component view. There's a way to break it down into its components, and then maybe I can, like, upgrade my weapons or something with it? So, like, is this unfilled kickball potentially useful? Yeah, I get some rubber out of it. Probably some steel from a dinner fork. So maybe I should just pick up, like, all the crap I find. Because it might actually be useful. Probably not an empty bottle, though. Well, maybe. Glass or something? Tin. Alright, we'll have to see. I'm assuming that I'm going to need to find, like, a workbench somewhere, and then I'll be able to work out whatever this component is about. This would be awesome if it's Codsworth.
As I live and breathe!
Codsworth, it is so good to see you!
It's really you!
What happened, Codsworth?
Codsworth, what happened to... the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary
Oh, Codsworth.
Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you as Sir Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
Well.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them. They had guns and strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early.
What?
Nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Not like you, Mum. You're the perfect mother. And Sir is, where is Sir, by the by?
Well, Codsworth, very bad news.
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes. A distraction to calm this dire mood.
Thanks for the sentiments, I guess.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Have you seen him?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, sir, had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play.
Okay, so he's not seen him at all since we went to the vault.
Momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? All right.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
At times people will withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both. So this yellow one must be the one.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
Sorry, Codsworth.
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
It's rough being a robot.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
All right, well, thank you for that.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Okay, well, Sir is not going to, but, maybe we've got to do something to find a lead on Sean. Is there anything dangerous around here, though?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Bad roaches, for sure.
Just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Shall I investigate?
Sure.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum!
Oh, he's so happy now. We've given him purpose. Now, this holotape. Where do I find that at? There we go.
I think Sean and I need to tell you how great of a mother you are, but we're going to anyway. You are kind and loving and funny.
That's right.
And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, as your mother used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being at home together, it's been an amazing year, but even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There will be changes, sure. Things we'll need to adjust to. I'll rejoin the civilian workforce. You'll shake the dust off your law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey. We love you.
Okay, that was really hard to hear, but a nice message from the family. All right, look around, he says. So, let's do. Ooh, Grognak's Barbarian.
Excellent.
Okay. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks. Awesome, because I intend to do unarmed and melee attacks. So, extra 5% damage. Fantastic. I can take the bread box. Big bottle. I'm just taking crap now, just because. Someone took our Nuka-Cola. Alright, how's the rest of the house holding up? Now that makes me wonder, we just found fuel and we were able to take it, so... Are we going to have to refuel Codsworth from time to time? And is he going to be a companion who just kind of hangs with us? Because that would be fantastic. Oh, yes. Bobby Pins, I'm so happy to see you. Ooh. Strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence. Well, let's pop even more into strength.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Alright. I should possibly stop just picking up all this crap. Well, some of this stuff, though. I mean, shot stuff. It depends. If I start reaching any kind of carry limit, then I'll get rid of some things. Can we get to this picture? Oh, no, just a picture frame? Ah, whatever. It's in my inventory now. Okay, let's go back and... Now that we've got some bobby pins. Which house was it? Was it this one or that one? This one. Right. Oh, I'm not looking at the proper thing. Okay, no, not this one, not this one. And debts. There we go. No, that was the first aid kit. There. This is it. So. There.
That's it.
Just a bobby pin and a red dress, really? I don't think I want it. Whatever. All right, let's look for signs of Sean. So do I want to head this way or that way? Keeps going quite a bit over here, it looks. Well, there, this Concord. So we could head towards Concord. Where'd Codsworth go? Okay. So then, what can I do here? Nothing. Okay. What about the switchblade? Nothing? Needs a whole lot of steel. No. There we go. I need fiberglass. That's what I'm missing. Alright. Well, keep an eye out for some fiberglass then, I guess. Suppose we may as well make this better. Lighter weight, reduced damage. No, I don't want that. Improved hip fire accuracy. There's all kinds of options here. Alright, let's keep an eye out for the fiberglass first, and then... Armor workbench. Oh, wow. And I can't do anything with this so far, huh? Oh, if I find the leather. Alright. Okay, that's really cool. Yes, exit. So, we'll just keep an eye out as we're scrounging. Pick up all kinds of dumb stuff. Like a shovel. And that wrench. Power armor station. Where did it go? What just happened? I saw it. Oh. Way over here. Okay, and I can't find a suit of power armor first. Well. Workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Okay. So, if your object appears green, press A to build it. If it's red, adjust this location to. So, oh wow, is this going to be like my home base then? So, okay. Chemistry station. Cooking station. I don't think I want that yet. Alright, what else can I do? Stores? $300 bottle caps. Ooh. Produces income based on the total population. Makes settlements happier. Okay, so it sounds like there's gonna be just all kinds of awesome things we can do. Guard posts, turrets. Alright, I don't have nearly enough materials to build anything yet, but this is certainly interesting. There we go. Huh. Well, what else can we pick up and scavenge materials from? Or before I get too distracted by this, I should probably really try to figure out, you know, where my baby is. It's a little more important. Vault Tech lab coat. Hmm. Well, let's take a look at that. Nope, not very good. I'll keep what I've got. For now. Yeah, I should head over to Concord. What's this? Oh, just rust. I thought it was some kind of message on there. no getting in that house. What's this back here? Alright, let's head over to Concord. Sanctuary. Not the safest looking bridge, but hey, it's holding up. Oh, what is this? Okay. Drifter outfit. Better than what we've got? Well, it's got more damage resist, so sure, put it on. Now, knuckles are what I really want to see. Oh, the security baton's better. I really wanted to use some kind of nostril. I need to find if they have like a, what is it, the power glove? That was always a pretty decent one in Fallout 3. Bring it, dog. Actually, I'd rather be your friend than fight you, so, you know, if we could... Red Rocket Truck Stop.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Oh, we can be friends. Okay.
You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah, let's collect more and more friends. Giddy up, Buttercup Head. Yeah, let's take it. What, did you find something? What have you got there? Okay, scoot, because I want to pick up what you handed me. You messed up, dog. I can't get to it. There we go. Stimpak. Good job. I guess we'll take some cram. Who knows? Maybe it'll have something useful. Eat a tronic. With nothing in it. Boston Bugle? Sure, we'll take it. We'll just take all kinds of stuff. Oh! Rats, get out of here! Back off my dog! Gross things. Bottle caps on them. Yeah, we'll take some of this stuff. We might be able to make use of it. You alright, dog? Yeah. Okay. So, back to what we were doing. Sure, there might be something useful in there. We can't take these tires. That's rubber, right? That doesn't sound good. Ooh, cap stash. Oh. Well, I think something's attacking me, but we're gonna look at this first. Business entries. New equipment installed. Took some wrangling with the head office, but we finally got all the tools we need to machine our own parts. No more having to pay for Corvega factory parts the next time they change the spec on a damn fastener. Just take one we got and trim the excess down until it fits. Rosa Restoration. That Rosa widow in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvega with her son. Nice woman. Pretty. Kid seems like kind of a brat, but I guess that's the point of her doing this project with him. Anyway, she's been doing a hell of a job. I was amazed at how much her and the kid have been able to do on their own. The only reason she even came to me is because the engine is out of her depth. I'm sure we can help her out. Safe storage. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer-term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with the cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? There's a cave below the shop? We're gonna have to check that out. And October service logs. October 1st. Replaced the brakes in 2075 Fusion Flea Supreme. October 6th. Monthly service on the Vault Tech van. No major issues with the vehicle, but that rep is an uppity asshole. Began work on a late model motorcycle, pre-atomic. What seemed to be simply a sticky throttle turned out to be a more serious issue with the cables. They're almost all completely degraded. We'll replace with platinum parts. Coolant leak in one of those new 2077 Corvega coupes. Bubble top. They don't make them like they used to. And replace the atomic alternator in a 2073 Corvega. Alright, I don't know if any of that information is going to be useful, but we've got it. Okay. Get! You gross thing. Just take your teeth. Might be useful, who knows. Okay, so we have to figure out how to access the cave underneath here. What do you think, dog? Where's the cave entrance? Maybe this away? Yeah, we'll take text, sure. Ooh, all kinds of stuff. What's this? Okay, I don't know if that really helps, though. Doesn't look like it made a difference closing that, so let's open it up. And look out here. Oh! So there's got to be someone around. They've been cooking this stuff. Wrong button. I gotta pay attention to that. Alright, so where's this cave? Chemistry station. What's that? Oh, hey, I can... Awesome. Stim packs and stuff. I can just make this all? Great. What is a bleed-out syringe? 30 points of damage over 10 seconds to target. Cool. Okay, so what looks like the way into a cave, guys? That looks like something dead. Although it does look like we're getting into Concord. Ah, here we go. Well, let's see what's inside. Mole rat den. shots. Bring it on. Ooh. All right, come on over. Oh my gosh, there's a ton of them. They're everywhere. All right, what have you guys got in here? Brain fungus. Oh, might as well take some. What? Sure, why not? Oh, let's start here. Oh, well. Yeah, we'll take the broom. Okay, and then over this way. Oh, a rabid one. He's a little tougher. Gold-plated flip lighter, wonder glue. Yeah, that stuff's probably useful. Ooh, someone died down here. Aha! So, what are they hiding down here?
Yes.
All kinds of stuff. Awesome. Okay, right bumper for our grenades, eh? Yeah, get some glowing fungus. And pelvis bones. Why not? Alright, that was a nice little area. So, let's head out of here. Okay, and I want to just see if we can open up Concord real quick. We'll discover it. Oh, dog found something. What you got? What'd you find?
How you doing, buddy?
Concord. All right. And I'm going to go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back next time. I think we're going to loop back towards Sanctuary Hills. See if we can find Codsworth. Because I'm feeling like probably to move things along, that's where we're going to want to go. Meet up with him and see if we can't find any sort of trail to pick up there on our quest to find Sean.